Hello everybody, my name is Superscrull, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon SoulSilver. Where last left off, we took on the Elite Four. We beat all four of them with very minimal death, if you think about it. Only two deaths, we only have to use two revives, basically. Because we're way over-leveled, oh my god, I didn't think that we'd be this low level, but I should have checked that out so I wouldn't be over-leveled, but I didn't, and I over-leveled, like I usually do. Anyway, we're taking on the champion now. There's dragons everywhere, so I wonder who it is. Oh, it's Lance, huh, I didn't see that coming at all. Everyone talks about him like he's a big, crazy cool guy, and he is, because he's the champion. He is the Dragon Tamer Master Man. Champion. He's the champion Dragon Tamer Master. So now we're taking on Lance, the champion, and the Dragon Master Man. As if I haven't said Dragon Master Man enough. Oh, that cloak, man. That, you got a cape and everything. You're fit to be a Dragon Tamer. And I totally should have seen this coming, because it happened in the gym as well. It happened in the last gym as well, where it was Dragon Person, but they sent out with a Gyarados. And that music is intense, man. Go for Dragon Rage, Waterfall. That could hurt a lot. Or do not nearly as much damage as I thought it was going to do. For a move that's Stab, I guess because Gyarados doesn't have very good special stat, it only has a really good attack stat. That music is insane, listen to it! Like, there's no rhythm, I mean, there's a rhythm to it, but it's so strange. Like, you can't predict what's gonna happen. The music is crazy. Dragonite? I wonder who I will use. I think he has three Dragonites, if I'm not mistaken. And they each have, like, different moves. One has, like, a Thunder Wave, one has, like, something else. I don't know, something else. They have lots of stuff. I'm pretty sure one has Thunder Wave, but I'm trying to think what the other two have. I'm pretty sure they all have Outrage. I'm pretty sure. Oh no, maybe one has Blizzard, one has Thunder, and one has something else? Something like that, I don't remember. We'll see if they ever get the chance to use it, but they probably won't. Aerodactyl, ooh. Flying Rock type. Now, Rock is bad because it's super effective against me. But I'm going to go for Ice Beam because it's a better move to use because it'll be more powerful. Because I have Never Melt Ice. I mean, Surf and Ice Beam both have the same power, and they both get Stab. Oh my god. That is a strong Pokemon, good sir. I actually wanted to use an Aerodactyl in my playthrough of this, but then I realized you can't get an Aerodactyl until way, way later on. Like, even after the Elite Four. And I'm like, there's no way I'm not going to have all 16 members before the Elite Four. Now we're cutting it close, because I'm going to go after... I should have put the Quick Claw on Frostbite, realistically. If this kills me, this could be bad. So this is the guy that has Thunder. This will definitely kill me. This is going to be bad. Oh, it didn't kill me! Nice! Level 49 as well, so we're really getting in the up-theres. I said in the up-theres, like that was an actual phrase of something. No, levels are up there. So much HP he has. Dragonite. You know what? I don't want to risk it. Who else can I send out against? Death, maybe? Thor, maybe? Thor will be like a sacrifice, because Thor is not going to survive an attack from a Dragonite. It's not defensive enough. But I am going to go for the dish. I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. I'm dead. There's no chance of me surviving this. I really wanted to actually... I should have... Why did I go for Signal Beam? I misclicked. Darn it. I'm dumb. It won't be very effective if it's part flying. I'm actually going to heal up... Frostbite here. Maybe I can get a hit off with Thor if the Quick Claw activates, if I'm lucky. No, I healed up. Never. Oh, it missed. Nice. Okay. I got really lucky. Discharge, let's go. Dragon Rush, at least paralyze you, please, so I can go first with because Safeguard's down, which means nothing. Safeguard never blocked status inflictions, only, like, stat reductions. You won't survive this. As long as I don't get paralyzed, you won't survive this. I mean, I'm paralyzed, but as long as I don't get You'll be able to move because of her. Oh yeah, you're dead. Okay, so that's that. You're a dragon tamer, but I'm better because I'm a master of everything. I'm the master of the universe, so sorry. This music is actually a lot like Team Plasma music. Oh my god. You have a Charizard. What do I do? I didn't think about this. This could be bad. Shadow Claw, really? Why would you go for that of all things? Why not like Flamethrower? Why not like Flamethrower? What's wrong with you? You won't. You're gonna die for that mistake. It was a fatal mistake. Oh my. Oh, you didn't die. Holy crap. I should have went for the get rid of paralysis there because I knew he was gonna heal anyway. But maybe if I'm able to hit the surf, yeah. I can maybe kill it. Maybe? No. You're gonna go for the heal, so I'm gonna go for the heal as well. Get rid of the paralyze. Then I'm gonna go for the Confuse Ray. Oh my god, what is wrong with you? That won't even be very effective. Oh, it does normal damage. Never mind. I thought Ice Resisted Wind for some reason. Wind? I'm so dumb. What am I saying? Flying. That's what I meant to say. Flying. Body Slam. See if I can go for the Parafusion. Strategy is only necessary if you're not stronger than the opponent. I totally am, so I could totally take this thing down. But whatever. Yeah, Parafusion. Nice. And I'm faster because it's paralyzed, so it doesn't even matter. You're dead. That's it, Champion Lance. It's over, but it's an odd feeling. I'm not angry that I lost. In fact, I feel happy. Happy that I witnessed the rise of a great new champion. Got 10,000 Poké Dollars. Holy crap. Whew. You've become truly powerful, Clora. Your Pokémon have responded to your strength and up in blah, 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 blah. Why did I step back? Was I scared of something? Oh no, it's all over, Professor... No, we can't get an interview. Sorry, kid. I'm Lance. I decide what happens. I don't think Mary's a kid, but she said definitely looks like one. So we're in the Hall of Fame. Aw, yeah. That's it, guys. We just beat the Elite Four. That was Pokemon SoulSilver, but we're nowhere near done. Now, normally I'd be like, yeah, I finished it. Perfect. Now I can move on to something else. But no, we've got tons more to do. So don't you even think that this is over. This is only the beginning of a new adventure. Aw, yeah, that looks actually really cool. Pictures, you know, it's awesome. Saving power. Saving the power, yeah. Save the power. Don't turn off the system. Because that'll definitely save power. Not that I have to worry about saving power. This is not an actual DS. And now we get to see the credits. Now, I won't talk about, you know, how what I thought about the Let's Play or anything like that, because even though this is the end per se, this is not the end. I might as well just fast forward through the credits, actually, because, you know, you still have to give credit to people. I won't cut it out, but I might as well fast forward it, because I'm going to have to sit here and just be quiet, and I don't want to do that. And normally I would, because this is the end, but it's not, or because I'm not going to talk through the credits anyway, so whatever. There's lots of cool background. You can see the borders for the screens are actually really cool. And that's the end. Alright guys, that's that. So I will see you guys next time. When we take on whatever there's left to take on. Which is a lot. All of Kanto region, in fact. See you guys next time. I said next time a lot. See you guys then. Sounds better, right? Yeah. See you guys then.